Well, studying the effects of the moon on Earth is incredibly interesting. Most scientists agree that the moon has played a pivotal role in both the evolution of life on Earth and the evolution of our society. The most obvious influence the moon has had on us is the ocean's tides. The regular rise and fall of sea level creates a unique environment where various life forms are exposed to both immersion in water and exposure to air during the span of just a few short hours. This interface between the two distinct ecological niches is thought to have been crucial in evolutionary terms. Next, astronomers say that the presence of this large orbiting body, the moon, stabilized the axial tilt of the Earth. The way the Earth is currently tilted ensures that the difference in heating between the two poles and the equator is sufficient to promote a healthy and diverse range of climate zones without too many extremes. Also, the moon has encouraged the development of our society in a less quantifiable way. Early astronomers marked time, calculated calendars based on lunar observations. Farmers planned their agricultural pursuits exclusively on where the moon was located in the sky. Mythology and literature highlighting the moon in many, many stories, such as turning men into werewolves, permeate our culture even today. But arguably, maybe the most direct influence the moon has had on American society are the many technological advancements created by our race to be the first people to land on the moon.